Hi guys, in this video I want to show you how to use a free KDP category finder that BookBolt offers. First you have to go to bookbolt.io or you simply find it on Google. So let's do BookBolt and click on this first page in Google. And I'm just gonna go to resources now and KDP category finder. But first, don't forget to subscribe and also hit the bell icon for further notifications. Link to my Facebook group and my free class with the opportunity to also check out my course is under this video. And now I can put down some keywords. As you can see, I tried love before. And it will find me, it will find specific categories related to love and romance. We had Valentine's Day just recently, so maybe some of your books caught on fire and you want to put them in a specific category, then you can just use this free tool. I would not actually play with this tool if you have books with a very high BSR rank, so anything above 100,000, because mostly it wouldn't rank anyway for these categories. But if you have some really good books that already rank high, you can put them into a specific category. On the right side, there's relevance, and it will tell you how hard it is to get into these categories. There's a medium relevance on these first five categories, and on the last one it is probably easier to get into because it is a manga boys love comics. I guess it is a new category, that's why it is easy to get inside this category, to rank on this category. However, it might not be related to what you have published, because if you publish a love book, probably it is not manga. But it is extremely helpful. How about we type in dog here and see what comes up? Yeah, kind of general stuff here. Or medium relevance. How about the mother? Motherhood, okay. So now you can see how this tool works and maybe you'll discover some very useful category that you can use for your books.